Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I will show you how to set up your research paper for publication. If you are doing PhD, MPhil, or any graduation like engineering, so whatever you are doing, it's need to submit the or publish the paper. So how to set up this? If you are submitting to international journal or national journal, each and every publisher has their own format. So first check their format, like what the font size you should keep and what the font style, all these things. So for example, for demonstration purpose, I have taken this. So this is a research paper publication guideline. So you should read the your publisher guideline. So for example, the page setup, it's showing A4 size, margin is 1, top right, left bottom, title, paper title, sorry, R is missing, paper title, and font size Times New Roman, and font size is 24. So let's set up it. I will show you the easiest way. I will not confuse you, okay? So follow this video carefully. So open any your Word document. I will show you two steps, okay? First is, before you typing your paper, you can do setup. And if you already read your typing, and then also you can easily set up, so no problem. So first, let's start. So here mentioned A4 size, margin is 1, 1. Okay, go to page setup, and here take 1, 1, 1, 1, and the paper margin should be A4, okay, done, that's it. Now, take the central alignment, Control E, you can press Control E, and then the paper title. So paper title, here you can type your paper title. Okay, so after you type the paper title, so what's saying, Times New Roman and the font size should be 24. So I will take Times New Roman and the paper size title should be 24. Okay, here you can see Times New Roman 24, and then on the author name and address, font size Times New Roman, and it should be 10 size. Okay, no problem. So I will take 10 number, font size should be 10, and type, if you have more than one author, you can take star 1. So this is the author 1. Here you can type your name, okay, your author name. I am just showing this demonstration purpose. So this is the author 2. Okay, that's it. Now the address, like author 1 address is Department of Civil Engineering. Okay, and other two address should be civil engineering. Okay, so that's it. So this is the author and author address complete. Now hit enter and take the right alignment or left alignment. Now it's showing two column format, equally divided into two columns. So maybe your format will different, like fonts should be changed or font size should be changed. So follow your guidelines, okay? So after this, here you need to divide the column equally. So it's easy thing, okay? Don't be confused here. Just go to layout and here go to column and take the two column option, okay? And boom, that's it. We got two column here, okay? Now start typing, like what's saying here, like abstract and keyword, font size 10, 21, italic, and the font size is 9. So I have typed here some because saving the time. So this is all my abstract, and I'm going to paste here. Okay, done. What's saying here, font size is Times New Roman. Okay, done. Font size is 9, and it should be italic. So it's italic now. Okay. After this, it's showing all body text, including your introduction, your review of literature, references, material methods, table, graph, photograph, whatever you have, it should be the body text, Times New Roman, and size is 10. That's it, it's simple. So I have some text here. Okay, so I will take this all text and I will paste here, okay. I'm going to paste here and it will automatically convert your all into two column format. Okay. Okay. Okay, and now is showing all text Times New Roman font size is 10. Okay, done. So here the you need to adjust your table. This is the main thing. Okay, so before you type your table or photograph, you need to adjust your table like this. Okay, done. So you need to do some here work here to adjust your tables like this, and then graph. Okay, select your graph like this, and that's it. We got here. So this is the preparation. If you already did your all typing, graph, figure, all these things like in one column format, let me show you. Okay, like this. If you did all your paper in one column format, and now you want to set up as per publication guideline, so the simple thing here. So just choose your font size here, like font style, all these things. After this, select your text from where you want to convert into two column. From here I want to convert, or some publisher say from introduction to convert into two column. So whatever your guideline say, do it. Okay, after you set up this, select all this thing and simply go to layout and then take two column. Okay, and boom, that's it. Your all text will be converted into two column. You don't need to do any hard work here. Okay, after this you need to just set up your graph size and table size. Okay, so if you want any more space, you can also reduce this column space like this, but it is better to keep it default. If you needed some table to set up properly, then you can do it. Okay, so that's it guys. Yeah, I hope this video helped you. If you have any question regarding this tutorial, you can ask me in comments. This is the easiest way I have showed, but the main thing is you have to follow your publication guidelines. Okay, so whatever your publication guidelines it says, do it as per their font size, font style, and page setup. That's it. So I hope you enjoy the video. So thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you very much guys.